Lil Polly, I don't see your eyes closed. I hear no snoring. We're going to have to discuss this.
All right. I tell you what. I promise that I will go to sleep.
Okay.
I mean, head hit the pillow. Lights out.
I'm going to get it in writing this time.
But on one condition.
Name it.
A baked Alaska. Just a quick baked Alaska.
I don't think that there's a quick, because that's like, your bedtime was half an hour ago. Baked Alaska out of Julia Child's 4 hours, 13 minutes.
How about a Bananas Foster?
Your parents are going to be home before I would even get back from the organic market.
Well, then we should probably make enough for everybody. Was that your point?
I feel, honestly, that I'm resisting the desserts, not because of the effort involved or the time, but because you're already looking a little, I don't want to say it, but chubzors.
Oh, wow. Well, you didn't want to say it, but you certainly said it.
I don't mean like physically. I mean like emotionally. Like I feel like maybe you're trying to eat your wakefulness, and that's not the best way to get to sleep because sugar and carbs.
All right. How about this? One bundt cake.